This hour, U.S. 35 has reopened after it was closed for hours tonight. This was the scene from James H. McGee to Abbey Avenue. Police telling us a driver lost control and went left of center before rolling over and colliding with a motorcycle. The drivers of both vehicles were taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Two kids in the car also had to be hospitalized. Shortly after that crash, another driver lost control and wound up hitting a light pole. That driver was not injured, but police say both accidents were probably the result of a tanker leaking oil in an accident yesterday.
There was a lot of oil, possibly from a vehicle that was left on scene from the accident that happened yesterday that might have dripped on the road, and it could have gathered at a certain spot, causing these vehicles to lose control.
Rain tonight was also believed to be a factor. Crews cleaned up the oil and they towed away the vehicles before traffic finally got moving again.